All right, people, you already know it's chaos. 8-game win streak over 7,000 BC, so we're looking for 9. About 10 games ago, we had a 35-game win streak. Juice Ken, we played this guy and beat him, made him quit. I want to vent, but I know it ain't safe. It must be hurting you. Yeah, I remember you. I got you on my YouTube channel of you quitting. Yeah, that's exactly you. I got your game tag, bro. You ready to get embarrassed? Come on, let's go. I got your game tag on YouTube. I remember you. If you don't want to take the blame, you can say what you saw. Yep, and you picked the same team and then you quit. My kindness for weakness, still coming out strong. Still coming out strong. Still coming out strong. Take my kindness for weakness, still coming out strong. Still coming out strong. But if you want to be on YouTube again, just hit X and let's get it. Okay, he wants to be on YouTube again. Fuck that shit. It's going to be a 9-game win streak. Not even on that team. Gonna be 9 in a row, bro. You're going on YouTube again, you're famous.
And the starting group for the Spurs. Parker and Danny Green are your 1 and your 2. Then there's Ginobili. And it's Aldridge in at the power forward. And for Portland, Lillard at the point with C.J. McCollum playing the 2. Then there's Davis, and it's Aminu in at the 4.
You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. A pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
Mm-hmm. And guys, anytime it's real tight, you're looking for something that could be potentially a momentum builder. And that's exactly what that play looks to be.
Here's Harkless. Puts it up. Off the inbound. Gasol with the rebound. The drive by Green. Leonard, the pass to Parker. No good on the triple. So for the Trailblazers, their last game, a win against Sacramento.
And they may have been on the road, but you know what? They nullified any home court disadvantage in that game by how well they shot it from 3.
Shooting can always be a great equalizer. Shoot like that from outside really makes winning on the road a lot easier.
And here are the Blazers. They faced off right here last time they met, but the home club just couldn't pull out the win. Kicks it out to Lillard. They shoot again. Harkless with the bucket.
Get out of here.
Oh, nice double pump finish there. Strictly for the fans.
The Spurs have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Aldridge sets up the pick now for Parker. Feeds it to Leonard. And it's good on the assist by Parker. Leonard's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Now let's find out what head coach Greg Popovich had to say to Doris Burke. Of course.
Well, I asked him what strategy they were going to use at the offensive end, and he told me that they did not want to have to rely on their perimeter game. Instead, he plans to exploit what he described as a mismatch on the interior, saying, quote, "We have the talent inside to make things very difficult on them. We're going to use it." Kevin?
Thanks, Doris. Kyle Anderson, he's checked in for the Spurs. Both good from the line that time.
He's a dead eye at the line, fellas. Just call him automatic. He doesn't miss many of those.
And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
My, oh my. I mean, that nearly brought the backboard down with that slam.
Well, don't you think, Ray, that's always a possibility when he's the one to finish?
No doubt. Especially, guys, when he's given the kind of space he had that time.
Bro, so don't try.
McCollum with the ball. Working on Green. Jurkic dishes to McCollum. Takes a three. And he gets it to go. McCollum's got 7 points.
It's been a very efficient.
Oh, my goodness.
Guys, no one team gaining control early on.
Give and take, back and forth the whole way thus far.
Yeah, and you look at the lead changes. 6 already.
Lillard with it. Leonard picks him up. Harkless kicks to Aminu. And stolen by Aldridge. And he lobs it up toward the rim. And stolen by Lillard.
Okay.
And out of bounds is San Antonio Kings possession. Already it's February. Hard to believe. Let's see how the West is matching up. We'll take a look at the Spurs. So Portland ends up going with the new group. Well, it was the San Antonio Spurs winning their last game against the Suns.
You just have to admire the versatility they were able to display offensively.
Scoring came from every direction, all over the place. I mean, if one approach didn't work for them, they found another one that did.
Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
Excellent example of toughness and physicality on defense. Got his nose right in the middle of things and made a play.
And San Antonio calls the first timeout of the game. Clark, their offense has been great here.
Yeah, I love the way they've looked. Really strong together.
Yeah, the ball movement has been terrific. And they've kept the defense off balance.
Here's Crabb. The finger roll finish at the bucket. San Antonio leading, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will take it. Leonard against Turner. Pass to Connaughton. Back to Turner. And he slams it one-handed. This tug-of-war game continues.
You know what? And they just keep flip-flopping the lead again and again and again.
And, guys, that's lucky number 7 already in this game.
And it's the Trailblazers on the break. Here's Connaughton. Gay with the block. Parker with it. He's coming off a 13-point game against Phoenix. And there's a foul called on Alan Crabb. That's foul number 2 for him.
That's his 2nd foul of the first quarter, and they may want to sit him for a while to avoid number 3.
Gay, he's guarded by Collins, just floating to the rim on that slam.
Boy, when he gets up and stays
Man,
up.
Man, you could clock his hang time with an hourglass.
He dishes it to Crabb. Kicks it to Collins. Portland moving the ball around. Half the pass to Turner. The feet to Collins. 6 on the shot clock. And good on the basket. Book it. Crabb's got 5 points so far.
That is his shot, guys. So you can't just give it to him. You've got to get up on him.
It's not going to work, bro. Fuck full court press.
Not much defense to speak of yet here, guys.
Nope. It's been all offense, fellas, all the time here early.
So timeout called here, the first for Portland.
Let's take a moment now, Kevin, to see how the Spurs are doing in the NBA statisticals currently. 3rd in blocks, 7th in fewest turnovers per game. And they're in the top 10 in rebounds. This is a team that does a good job getting on the glass.
And talking about the shot blocking ability, you love that mentality. No shot goes unchallenged around the rim. They make sure of that. You have to earn everything you get on the inside.
Green kicks to Gay. Leonard makes it off the glass. Leonard's got 7 points in the game.
And that's 10 straight points in the paint. The defense, nowhere to be found.
I think they've really got to start committing more bodies down low and really kind of close that area off defensively.
And then Gay with the jam. Here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that rack.
Check out the fellas. Check out his teammates over on the bench. So they are going crazy.
And he gets it to go.
Fuck your
San Antonio's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. Kicks it out to Leonard from downtown and drops, and it comes off an assist from Parker. That's 10 points for Manu Ginobili. Turner with it. Leonard picks him up. Here's Crabb. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. Spurs leading by three. And out of bounds as the Trailblazers gain possession.
Way too loose with the ball there. Those turnovers are hard to swallow.
Turner dishes to Crabb. A three-pointer is right on target. Crabb's got 10.
And just a solid way to start the game. 4-5.
And he gets it to go.
The lead changes hands once more. There has been no separation between these two teams.
You know, it's made for one heck of an entertaining game. Even when it hasn't been the best basketball being played, it sure has been fun to watch.
That foul to give.
That's his first personal foul.
6 seconds left to play in the first quarter. The three. One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. Spurt.
They're not that team when you're playing with them.
And we welcome you back to more NBA action.
Yeah.
Players looking hydrated and plenty of Gatorade to help them get their job done tonight. And a look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the Spurs.
Really some great drives to the basket here early on for these guys.
Also, what passing we've seen from them here early. I mean, there could be a big number in the assist column if this keeps up.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor. All fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. On the floor for Portland. Lillard at the point with C.J. McCollum playing the two. Then there's Davis, and it's hard.
Where's the foul?
Portland's gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
And there's got to be some defensive help there. I mean, the size difference is just too great.
The free throw off from Harkless. San Antonio trailing here. He lobs up the alley-oop pass, and it's Manu Ginobili with the finish.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
He absolutely hammered it down.
And guys, mark that play right there, because that could be the one that leads to a surge to break this thing wide open.
Now, here's Nurkic. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Just five to shoot.
About fucking 3 seconds in the paint.
Here's McCollum.
And that's foul number two. And maybe you don't sit him at this point, but you really have to be careful to not pick up another beforehand.
He's had four chances at the line, made them all.
Gotta admire what he's been able to do at the free throw line this season. How about over 90%?
And it's clear that's a change for the better from what he was able to do at the free throw line a year ago, guys.
T.J. Warren, he's checked in for San Antonio. Here's Parker. Pass to Bertans. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. And let's take this chance to look at some of the perimeter players who aren't afraid to mix it up in the middle either. These are the top rebounding point guards in the league. In the third spot, Noah Vonleh.
And it may not be the first thing you think about, but if you look at a lot of the all-time great point guards, their rebounding, that nose for the basketball, is a big part of their game.
Absolutely. I mean, that's no coincidence. The ability to have an impact everywhere on the floor, not just on the perimeter. I think that's what separates a lot of the great point guards from the good ones.
San Antonio calls timeout.
Stats for Nurkic, 17th in blocks. And don't forget, top 20 in the league in rebounds per game. He's got a great nose for the ball.
And yeah, you see what he's been doing all season. I mean, always threatening to put your shot in reverse and do it in style.
He's perfect from the line this time.
Boy, I tell you what, he does not look like your typical big man up there at the line. He has an excellent stroke and a percentage to match.
Now here's McCollum. Good work defensively by Gay. Leonard against Lillard. Leonard sets a screen for Gay. Back to Leonard.
I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points, not the dramatics.
Oh, come on, Clark. He had to go for it, didn't he?
Yeah, but hey. He's an athlete, and I can't fault him for that one. Although, if he missed it, I might have.
Now here's Harkless. The layup off target. And stolen by Lillard. He kicks to Harkless. It's stolen by Green. Here's Gay. Shakes off the strong D and gets to the bucket for two. Now it's a 4-point Spurs lead. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
San Antonio with the ball. Rejected by Nurkic. And oh, here we go.
Oh! And that's how the coach would draw it up on the fast break from start to finish.
Yeah, and what a finish it was, guys. Really nicely done.
Now, here's Green. Against Phoenix, he was really on his game. And the shot is good.
And it's coming easy for them right now. 5 baskets in a row in the paint.
And I say, hey, if it keeps working, go to it. Stay with it. I mean, until the defense responds and provides more resistance, keep making them pay.
Now a timeout called by Portland. Without question, Manu Ginobili displaying his skills today.
He's really taking it to him inside. They got to find a way to slow him down.
And here are the Trailblazers now. 4-point game. Looking ahead, they've got the Jazz coming into town for the next game. They'll find themselves in the middle of this string of 3 straight at home. And that one's good. The Spurs have gone 4 of 6 from the field here in the second. Shoots from 14. Again, the Spurs good for 2.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they've built this lead for themselves here.
Turner with it. Gay picks him up defensively. Wide open look. And Kevin Durant again.
That's their 3rd straight make off an assist.
Great ball movement.
Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Spurs will take it. Here now, the league's highest scoring teams the past 10 games. What a stretch it has been for these guys. In 4th, the Trailblazers.
Yeah, what an impressive run for this club. Everybody seems to be in a rhythm in terms of scoring, and they are putting up some big numbers.
The Spurs making a switch here. Ginobili's checked in. San Antonio again missing. Here's Turner. Throws down the breakaway jam.
Cake there.
It's a tight ball game, and those displays of strength, Clark, can get one team rolling.
Agreed.
And also the other on its heels. Let's see how this one turns out. And started hot, and he's only gotten harder.
He passes to Crabb. Shot is no good. Some solid defense from Gay. Bertans, the pass to Parker. Bertans, he's guarded by Collins.
Fantastic dunk, and he decided to hang around up there for a while, Kevin.
Well, maybe, you know, he didn't want to land awkwardly. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, guys, come on. You know, he's up there posing. He's posing for the photographers. That's all that's about. And some people harp on his lack of height, but his size doesn't hurt him at all when it comes to rebounding.
and he gets it to go.
As hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan is simple, folks. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
Help the bucket. And it's 6 points for Kevin Durant.
You know, he's had better starts, obviously, but he's shaking it off here in the second. Ooh, that's as forceful a finish as you're ever going to see out of this guy.
Well, gee, it adds now to their lead in spectacular fashion.
And, you know, that lead's only going to grow if they're not prepared to defend a little more staunchly than that. Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after hitting those two in the first quarter.
And there's the call on Durant. That's his first foul for the Trailblazers. Ed Davis is checked in for Collins. Harkless comes in for Myers Leonard. And it's Noah Vonleh in for Kevin Durant. Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over. San Antonio making a switch here. Leonard kicks to Aldridge. Goes up with a stripe.
There's the foul.
And it comes off the front of the rim. Trailblazers trail by six. Pass to Turner. Gasol with the steal. 2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Leonard. And it's good on the assist by Parker. Parker's got six assists here tonight. Turner dishes to Cram. Off target from 3-point range.
That's playing into the hands of the defense right there.
No way you can sneak that shot by him, Greg. I mean, he was all on top of that one.
Deflects the pass. Nurkic with the steal. That'll do it for the first half. Now the third quarter about to get going. It's been one outstanding game from Manu Ginobili.
Yeah, how about all of the assists he's had already in the first half? Got his team a lot of easy baskets.
He's got great vision, Greg, and he's not afraid to get rid of it early. That's what makes him such a great passer. He doesn't hold on to that thing. He finds the open guy right away.
Here's who Greg Popovich is starting in the second half. Green teams with Leonard on the wing. Then it's Dwayne Dedmon, and it's Gasol and at the five spot. San Antonio making a switch here. He's off on the second. San Antonio leading by eight. Leonard, the pass to Bertans. Buries the long-range jumper. 9 points in the game so far.
Well, the first thought from the D there was to protect the rim, so good idea to take the three in transition.
A three from McCollum. The shot will not go. Great D that time from Green. Gay passes to Bertans. But they recover it. Gay drives in, and he...
See you later. Thank
uses
you.
The glass on the way.
It's a 9-game win streak. Fuck out, boy. The guy's perfect the whole game. Yep, that's 9. Durka. Rudy Gay. Oh my god. Vicious. Jamarcus's balls drip with the front. Little floater. Soft off the glass, nice touch. All the way down for the fucking jam again. Little mid-range, got the 3-point stroke, got the rebound, got the alley, got the dimes, and steals. There you go, the little touch in the lane, little scoop layup. With the right.